will claim he came to power through depth, leadership. Pier 39, tag the truck carrier. Get into the docks. There'll be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet.
God. I've got a god.
The truck headed for Washington. Look around for clues. Containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it. There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlock in. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying. That might help you eliminate the wrong trucks. Get into the docks. There'll be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet.
God over here.
Okay, now look around. We need to tag the truck headed for Washington. Look around for clues, containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it. There have to be clues around the wharf that'll help you figure out which truck is carrying the machines to Washington. Keep your eyes peeled. An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight.
Keep your distance.
Alright, you're in. Now hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck. Keep your eyes peeled.
They haven't seen us. Stay invisible.
Maybe the contents of those shipping containers can help you figure out which is our truck.
Got one over here. Keep your distance. Guard. Keep your distance. They haven't seen us. Stay invisible. I've got a guard. Guard, don't get close. They're all over the place. Distance. They're all over the place. Keep your distance. Out, fellas.
All right, you're in. Now hunt around. There's got to be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck.
Payday.
have to be clues around the wharf that'll help you figure out which truck is carrying the machines to Washington. Keep your eyes peeled. Around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlock in. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
God, over here.
Carrying the voting machines to Washington and get back here. Let me stress, we're only here for the truck. Okay, make your way inside. Keep it quiet.
God, don't get close.
All hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck. Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck, perhaps matching their colors to the containers.
God, don't get close.
Contents of those shipping containers can help you figure out which is our truck.
God, over here. I've got a god. God, over here. God over here.
Great. Now search the docks. They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck. To help you figure out the truck, get Sherlock in. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
Thank you.
inside the containers. Find what cargo they're carrying. Maybe that could help you figure out which is the right truck.
They're all over the place. I've got a guard.
To help you figure out the truck, get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying. Pier 39. Tag the truck carrying the voting machines. An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight. Truck headed for Washington. Look around for clues, containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it. Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck, perhaps matching their colors to the containers.
God.
Maybe the contents of those shipping containers can help you figure out which is our truck.
Got one over here. God.
the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck. There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
Stay invisible. Keep your distance.
Maybe the contents of those shipping containers can help you figure out which is our truck.
Thank you.
Okay, now look around. We need a tag that truck headed for Washington. Look around for clues. Containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it.
Stay invisible.
Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck. Perhaps matching their colors to the containers. Leadership and integrity, but that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way. Pier 39. Find the truck that... Get into the docks. There will be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet.
The containers. Find what cargo they're carrying. Maybe that could help you figure out which is the right truck.
They haven't seen us. Got one over here.
Great. Now search the docks. They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck.
This is 2-2 reporting in. Officer,
out the truck. Get airlock. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
The elephant's PR will claim he came to power Pier 39. An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight. They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck. Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to... carrying the boat. Get into the docks. There'll be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet. All right, you're in. Now hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck. There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying. That might help you eliminate the wrong trucks. Find the truck that had... Get into the docks. There'll be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet.
Keep your distance.
They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything.
When you've figured it out, tag the right truck. Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck. God, perhaps matching their colors to the containers.
God.
Stay invisible. Keep your distance. Stay invisible.
Those containers have cargo. That might help you eliminate the wrong trucks.
Stay invisible.
truck you carry. An old-fashioned break-in. Stay out of sight.
Keep your distance.
Great. Now search the docks. They're looking for something that tells you which truck has the voting machines and is headed for Washington. Search containers, computers, anything. When you've figured it out, tag the right truck. There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
God.
Maybe the contents of those shipping containers can help you figure out which is our truck.
God, don't get close. God over here. Keep your distance.
To help you figure out the truck, get Sherlocking. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying. Contents of those shipping containers can help you figure out which is our truck. 89. Find the truck that had... Get into the docks. There will be security, so stay hidden and stay quiet. Truck headed for Washington. Look around for clues. Containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it. Look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck. Perhaps matching their colors to the containers.